How can Love Canal chemicals still affect residents? Exposure to Love Canal chemicals has been a long-standing concern. Despite remediation efforts, some residents claim ongoing health issues. It's crucial to stay informed and seek medical advice if symptoms arise. Ensure homes are well ventilated and consider periodic indoor air quality tests. Advocating for continuous monitoring and community awareness can also play a role in ensuring everyone's safety and well-being.